Here's some of our lavender just starting to produce flower shoots here on April 27th. We'll come back later and see how it looks.